Greetings and welcome, adventurers, to another episode of Let's Play Baldur's Gate 2 Enhanced Edition. When last we left off, the party has been put into a maze to determine their sanity. And, well, we've cleared out quite a bit of our ways to somewhere, I guess. Not really clearly defined. I mean, we don't have to solve any more riddles at this point, I think, for the most part, but we are still trapped here because we need the hand of the creator and a crystal. Now, we do have the crystal. Quite a heavy crystal, by the looks of it. That'll explain the weight. But we do not have the creator's hand, so let us go and find.
Of course.
Well, I'm sure the creator of this particular maze is going to be very reasonable and forthcoming with help. Like pretty much everything in this game.
Your blood is rather inviting.
It's a vampire. Well, it's a vampire now. Stand and speak that I would hear your lies. The Bodhi sent you, didn't she? Are you to kill me, or are you as damned as I? She sent us to this place. We should work together to escape. I work here alone. Against all that would come. I have sealed the way, and only my hand can open what is now closed. We shall battle in this place I created, and forever, forevermore, it shall be sealed. If I do not have control, then no one shall. Only my hand can open the way. Yes, yes, you already said that. You are mad. Are you even listening, or do you simply wish to fight whenever you can? Aha! I removed the crystals that focused the magic for the door, left it to rot in a pile of refuse. The kobolds have it now. They worship it, the fools. No way out for you. You'll starve here. Starve!
For the order! What is
well, that's
it now?
Not a very positive outlook now, is it? I forgot to put some buffs on.
I await your need.
A little bit of a fire elemental.
Don't yell, I can hear you just fine.
And a golem to give us a bit of some breathing space. And you should probably armor up.
Something you need.
And for you, let's just toss in a fireball.
Of refusing. I shall go forth at your command.
And you just go straight up fight. Instantly destroyed by Anuman. It almost makes the takes the fun out of the fighting vampires. Almost.
Jon Jonsson at your yes, a standard tactic that.
Let's make sure that we're not gonna do something too stupid.
Something you need.
Just as I thought.
Alright, so he has retreated back into this coffin.
Your blood is rather inviting.
I thank you, Leon. I am free in death, and must rest.
Yes?
Oh, darn it. Level drained me.
Point the sword, and I shall
strike. I thought I had not gotten close enough for him to do that.
Onward then.
Oh well, at least we have got both parts. I'll just briefly duck into this room again. Rest.
Something you need.
We apply all the positive protections. I mean, on some level, I'll be so happy if we will never have to face another vampire again. Or at least not have to face a vampire for a good long while. Ooh, mommy.
Something you need,
as you will.
The constant threat of level drain is always such pain to deal with. Because despite everything that the game will give you that will make it easier to cope with it, it's still something that is very annoying to have to deal with. Put a hand in the crystal here. And we talk to this face again. Or not. Guess we have to keep it in our inventory. I thought we had to put it on the shelf there. And now we can leave it here because it's of no more use to us.
Verily. I am pleased at the progress that this ill-conceived group has made. I had not thought such a thing possible.
Indeed, Armin. This is a very silly-looking statue now. But we are done with this section. Let us move on.
I wouldn't dream of refusing.
On to the next section. But I believe this is another maze-like area.
You need my skills, I see.
Name it.
Let's be very careful.
I hear you well and very well.
I think there's a lot of traps.
Oh, I can do
or some traps to be dealt with.
What? Is there a griffin about? Got it.
Nope, that's trolls.
Something up? Good to go.
I am ready. I am
I
willing.
Stand amongst the righteous.
Don't yell. It shall be done with for skill and care, if not brevity.
Yes, just name what you want.
It is about time.
Yawn at once, your worship. Pardon, turnip reflex.
Time to move? Gotcha good.
By Uncle Spanky's thumb!
Something you need.
Once long ago, yes. Those were formidable enemies. It's not to say that they cannot still be formidable enemies, but Right, we just saw something appear? Oop.
Bye, Uncle Spanky Stump! Ah, this reminds me of the turnip sellers. Except Uncle Gerhardt isn't passing out the turnip still in the corner.
We'll have a troll plan here.
Taste that!
Did not see him.
You need my skills, I see. I'll do it.
Right, let's make sure that there's nothing.
Right, you are.
Funny happening here. The jar. With some nice spells and some Bithoral tokens. All Bithoral disc with jagged edges. There's nothing on the disc that hints at its use. And of course, arrows plus two.
Our actions are good, and will serve the greater balance.
Alright, what score has been drained? Some strength. It could be worse, that'll wear off.
Mm-hmm. Onward then!
Alright, there's probably many, many more secret doors here.
You sound like Golodon.
What do you want?
Something you need.
To the task at hand.
Minotaurs. That's actually something I would expect to find in a maze.
You shall suffer my wrath.
The battle is
I'll give it that.
I mean, not particularly dangerous at this point, but totally interesting. Let's just keep finding more spell scrolls. Imowen, can you learn any of this? You can learn Sunfire. We'll keep that on us for now.
As you will.
Right, this way is something for Animan to look into.
Right. What? Is there a griffin about? You know, this reminds me of that time way back.
And apparently interact with these statues and the pool.
Mm-hmm.
Right, looks like there's no traps. More stuff. Use. We have more bolts of lightning. And we have a Mind Flayer painting, an oil painting of a Mind Flayer. The work is amateurish at best. And also, Minotaur Horn, the stone horn of a Minotaur statue. It might be useful. Alright, so
speak your mind. I go.
That's kind of ominous.
Something you need?
I wouldn't dream of refusing.
Right.
Nature's servant, it is done.
Yeah, her saving throw is slightly better than mine, so just use her.
Yes.
Let us get out of the room, please.
What is it now?
We do need those paintings, so
die
'Tis good to adventure in such
we'll
a place.
Just wait here for a moment. All that. Evil is so near. Bell passes.
I shall go forth at your command.
Now, do you have well. My protections? Yeah, a fireball that does barely anything. Right, we have the Ginny painting.
Something you need.
It's...
I wouldn't dream.
Double back for a moment. I think something here also opened up. Oh, we spotted something over here, I think. Oh, yeah, there's a door here. Definitely want to go this way. Right, you want tea?
To battle, take with that. No return of Peyton scum.
Take that.
Yes.
To
my
battle.
Blade will
There's
cut you
no
down,
regrets.
Sir. Next time, with vengeance.
Point the sword, and I shall strike.
Yes.
Right, none of that.
Nature, take the life she gave.
Right, nothing special here.
Oh yes.
And here we have some paintings that look similar to this oil or. Wall murals that look similar to the wall painting, so let us make the most of that.
I hear you.
Now, following similar dungeon logic, I'm presuming that whatever is on this wall is behind this, or is also behind it for us to fight. So let us begin
with, all speed
with the Mind Flayer. Woohoo! And that also yields us a weapon.
What is it for honor and yes. glory?
Alright, level up. We gained a level 4 spell, some more lore. Archive was reduced, we don't get anything else out of some more hit points. That is fine. Level 4 spell. What would be useful? Are you sure? That's enchanted weapon probably isn't worth it for us. Got a greater medicine. Might be more useful in the long term if I remember to cast it. This looks like a troll.
I shall go. Helm guides my path. Mm-hmm.
And it's a spear troll, most likely, then, because we can't see it. Yep. That's fine, though. We can deal with that.
I haven't been this pleased with a group of folks since the Cormyrian sent the price of turnips through the roof during the onion famine.
Another blade. And then we have. What is that exactly? You have. I know what that particular painting is. Right, this is a Ginny. Those can be tough, but I think we can handle it.
Next time.
At this point, we are very well equipped for dealing with most anything. Also, let's de-identify that. Flame of the North is a two-handed sword. It is unfortunate that we cannot use it. And the Malakar plus 2. It's a katana. also, unfortunately, no real use for us. Alright, then let's deal with the one opponent I am actually kind of dreading.
And I shall strike. The best leaders also follow.
The Umber Hulk.
I am ready.
You shall suffer my wrath.
Luckily, there's just one of them this time around. Alright.
Don't yell, I can hear you just fine.
This encounter isn't particularly dangerous, but it can be tricky.
I hear you, it shall be done.
Not like in the first time I actually came to this room with a character and I got a little overconfident and opened up all the rooms at the same time. I do not advise that. It was messy. Alright, let's... There must be some other rooms that I can explore. And I know I heard the... You can open something... Yeah, we discovered something else. Noise. I don't know exactly where. I didn't see anything pop up as something that we could interact with. Nope. Wolf bears. All right.
Nature, take the life she gave!
To battle!
Tough opponent, but nothing we haven't dealt with before. And stone golem.
Not even a dent? Jan Janssen at your service. Yes, yes. A standard tactic, that.
Yes, of course.
Alright. Base has something in it. Ooh, a new spell. I'm not gonna bother with the darts. Or these throwing stuff. Let's see, a maze is level 8. Jan, you can have that. And let's actually learn it. Well done.
Mm-hmm. I wouldn't dream of refusing.
Where does this door lead again? Alright. We'll get back to this machine later. I kind of want to collect more tokens before I move in on that particular thing. Need to find more secret rooms. Yep. Taking all that. I think I saw something in there that is kind of frightening. Bolts of biting for you. Arrows of biting for me. Container is full. Bullets.
Something you need.
There's some golems in
just
here.
Just name what you want.
They're not hostile right away. Which case?
Pardon, turnip reflex. I've set a trap for the feet of the unwary. I've set a trap for the feet of the unwary. I've set a trap for the feet of the unwary. You need my skills, I see.
I stand amongst the righteous.
Name it.
Unfortunate.
You sound like Golodon.
Oh, our actions are good, and we will serve the greater balance.
Oh, yes.
Looks like this chest is not locked.
Is there a griffin about?
It is a pie, I'm willing.
But I'm willing to bet as soon as I touch it, those goblins will try to stop me. And this door will close.
Just as I thought.
Oh yeah, it is locked.
Don't yell, I can hear you.
But
just
it's not trapped,
it.
At least.
Something you need.
Onward then.
Right. As expected. And the golden and the things did nothing.
Jon Jonsson at your service. Pardon, terribly, thanks.
Speak your mind.
All right, let's heal up my bear. Like golems are going down nicely though, so there we go. So what is our loot? Gaysen bowstring. Yeah, this is one part of the Gaysen bow, powerful short bow created by Gaysen Khan and used on its own creator when it was stolen by the Shadow Thieves. Legend relates that the bow fires bolts of lightning instead of arrows. It's been highly sought in the past by Shadow Thieves for the use of their assassins and owl wizards for study. Well, that's neat, but of course, we are kind of missing a critical component.
Mm-hmm. To the task at hand.
Also, let's rest. Nobody's particularly in danger of anything. Let us find more stuff to uncover. I know there is more hidden paths to find. Just don't know where I heard that noise. It's gotta be somewhere near here. Maybe something hidden within the secrets? This is gonna irk me if I can't find the source of that. We discovered something noise. But I know there's another room with a pedestal like that. But for the life of me, I cannot remember where it is. Well, I'm gonna find anything like this. Just keep moving forward. Ooh, another troll.
Prepare to meet your doom. Take that, turnipate scum! You sound like Golodon.
Time to move?
Yes.
Of course.
Alright, well, that'll have to do for this episode. Thank you all for watching, see you all next time. If you know my content, please rate, comment, and subscribe, and I will see you all next time. Bye!